Howdy, 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 everyone. We are back. Oh my god. We are actually back. Let me just set up my camera. And we shall get it going. How is everyone doing? It feels nice to be back. Sorry the stream is a bit late. I just woke up. And on top of that, I was having some trouble with an alternative to OVR drop. I was trying to set it up, but it was being a bitch, and I should have done a lot more testing before I tried it on stream. And I apologize for that. And I apologize, there is no new skeletons. However, this is the rework of the original Samurai skeleton, so this is the remake of it. Now, it's not perfect. The thumbs are a bit weird. I don't know why. I could probably rotate some bones around Unity, but at this point, I'm really done with this, because this is the main reason the creativity drain has been happening. I have had this fucking skeleton open in Unity for like 2 weeks, and I've just been looking at it, and I only just recently got it done. I've just been looking at it. I hate it. I'm not going to look at it in Unity anymore. It's done. The next old skeleton we made. And I'm going to try to be a little bit better about managing a new and an old skeleton. I had a bit of a mental fucking breakdown today. Luckily, Red was there. Thank you, Red, if you are watching this. You assisted me through that trying time. And she convinced me, wow, it's a bad idea to try to make skeletons in 2 days because you're going to get just as burnt out beforehand as you were after. As you were before, I mean. Just burnt out afterwards. So, no new skeleton today. However, we do have this very nice rework. I am quite happy with it. It is a much better samurai skeleton, and I'm going to be working on the old ones as well as new ones. I just probably repeated myself. Thank you anyway. So, how's everyone doing? Everyone doing good? Why, Fal? Why? Why you do this? That's good. Everyone... Aw, thank you, Great Green. Oh, same. Just woke up, fuck. Alright, well, would you guys like to see the new effects that I have put on the samurai? Because I've got two of the same ones and one new effect. So overall, we only lost one effect, which is the... No, we lost two effects, which is I originally had the Kabuki yell, where it was like the Kabuki like build up and yell. And I had the Nani on here, like, where I was like, Nani? Alright. Well, I do have this on here, though.
キングダム、私の名もジュゲムジュゲム、五行のすり切れ、カイジャリスギのすぎを待つ、ウンライマツ、フライマツ、クーネルところに住むところ、ヤブラコージーブラコージー、パイポパイポの修理が修理がのグリンダイ、グリンダイのポンポコビーのポンポコナーの超救命の超助というのだよ。キングダム、ジュゲムジュゲム、五行のすり切れ、カイジャリスギのすぎを待つ、ウンライマツ、フライマツ、クーネルところに住むところ、ヤブラコージーブラコージー、パイポパイポの修理が修理がのグリンダイ、グリンダイのポンポコビーのポンポコナーの超救命の超助、こい!
中元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事元無事 I did this all today. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. This is all done today. Also, I've returned this effect. It zooms in on my face really fucking intensely, but you can't see it in the mirror set. Wait, can you see it in the thing? Huh. It probably works. And then, of course, I have the seppuku. If for some reason it just sometimes doesn't play the music. Sometimes you just gotta, like, do it twice. For some, like, it's weird. Yeah, like... It's really weird. I don't know why. Yeah, but this is a callback to the original one, because the original one is from Attack on Titan. This fucking was Armin screaming like a little bitch when I was so I would impale myself, blood would fly everywhere, and Armin would be fucking screaming his ass off. Aw, that's alright, Aiden. You just need to be, hey, Beezle. Good to see you, other Beezle. So let's see who's online. I saw Lolathon was streaming. Don't know if he still is, but we're about to find out. I might have just missed him, because that was quite a long intro. New Toast is on. I think Lolathon just got off. Ladle's on. Yeah, I think he just got off. He dipped. Ah, big rip. What the fuck is Linden? You know what? I'll go say hi to Linden. I haven't seen Linden in forever. I very rarely visit him. He's really hard to keep up with. Like, it's hard to do memes for him. Aw. Darren's here too.
I don't know who sounds worse. Me.
Shut the fuck up. Ah! Sorry.
What?
What the fuck?
Why?
Because this guy, right?
What?
Me? No.
It's what?
Much better.
I don't know what the fuck's happening.
Who the fuck is speaking?
This person, right here. Wait. You might have him blocked. I had his avatar blocked.
Oh.
Bitch?
Bitch? Wait, bitch?
Wait, shut your fucking ass up, bitch.
Oh, yikes.
Wait, who the fuck is with you in real life right now? Who the fuck is that?
Is this specific?
Probably sister.
Who are you talking to?
I don't know what the fuck's happening. I'm just as confused. That's a pugu to this.
Hello.
Old Town Road. Yo, Old Town Road, let's go.
Let's sing Old Town Road, Kelly.
Fuck. Yeah. I feel like I interrupted something here. I am scared, confused, but also intrigued.
Searching up the lyrics.
So, the only song I want to hear is Smash Mouth.
You want to hear Smash Mouth?
Yes.
No. Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Oh, heartbreaking.
You ready? Sugar, let's go!
Yeah, let's go!
Yeah, I'm going. Hey, Ma!
This is like...
I got the horses in the back. The horse stock is attached. The hat is lighted black. All the hoops are black to match.
You know what? This is 1,000 times better than any other VR chart world I'm usually in. This is the least spooky time possible. This is why VR chat's good, right here. This is the reason. You can't argue with it.
Join him! You can't tell me nothing. Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder, cheated on my baby. You can go and ask her. My life is a movie, but riding in boobies. Cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody.
I can't interrupt this pureness. I can't. I refuse to let this happen. I'll fucking dare you.
Who don't, dude? Who don't?
Hey, rattle me bones!
Oh fuck, he's got a sword.
Beezle's attacking my soul. Get off my soul. Pepe, angry!
Mike.
You came to the wrong neighborhood, Beezle. You wanna fuck my son? You wanna fuck my son? You wanna fuck my son?
Jesus Christ.
Alright, fine.
No.
Fuck.
You have to kill him, boy! You have to kill him!
I'm sorry, Beezle, I'm sorry! I'm so sorry! No, Beezle, no, I'm sorry!
I've been dishonored!
I forgot a boner!
What you talking about? You know this? You hungry? Oh shit, eat up! Your dick fell off!
My dick fell off!
I'm a pioneer! I'm an explorer! I'm a human, and I'm coming!
Oh god.
I'm animated! I'm alive! My heart's big! It's got hot blood! It's going through it fast! I like to fight too. I like to eat. I like to have children. I'm here. I got a life force. This is a human. This is what we look like.
I was expecting a really specific one.
This is what everybody was like before us. This is what I am. I'm a throwback. I'm here. I've got the fire of human liberty. I'm setting fires everywhere, and humans are turning on everywhere.
Can't probably hear me breathing.
I was expecting a really specific one, and that threw me off really bad.
I'm an
I was expecting a really specific one.
I don't like them putting chemicals in the water. They turn the freaking frogs gay. Do you understand that? Turn the freaking frogs gay.
Crap. Frogs gay. Frogs gay. Frogs.
I'm gonna say it real slow for you. Won't you fight for your life?
What the fuck is happening?
Next. Oh, Alex, get off me.
Puppy!
You're gonna be instead of this guy.
I'm not a weeb, sorry.
I fucked it up.
Oh, fucking
I fucked it.
Help me!
I've not seen you.
Help me!
Since I got my full body, I have full body now.
Oh, fuck yeah! I've taken like a couple weeks break from VR chat.
You had a couple of weeks to what? Sorry.
I had a couple weeks away from VR chat so I can regain some creative juices.
Yeah, it's hard to be creative so much.
Yeah. Move.
Don't take my man.
The fuck is this?
Yo, you wanna fight? You wanna fucking fight, bitch? You wanna fucking fight, bitch? You wanna fucking fight, bitch? You wanna fucking fight, bitch?
Witch doctor, give us magic words!
Ting ting, wanna wanna bing bing.
I don't like that. Oh my god, that's fucking amazing. That is fucking art.
There are mutuals of you breathing.
That must have been a bitch to animate, because I know you didn't animate that in Blender. I know you edited that and did that in Unity.
I didn't animate it myself.
Oh. That would have been a bitch to do in Unity. Oh god.
I didn't do that.
Do it in GIMP.
Do it in paint.net. Oh yes, I see so many clips like this, I love it.
Ah, oh, fuck. Oh shit. Press tickets for the one bitty.
Can I say something? This hits me on a personal level because I had a grease fire.
Oh, fuck.
And it was my fault.
God damn it.
Yo, there's no gas.
Oh, no.
Oh shit!
Oh! Bone apple tea.
What happens if I
don't smoke or you fucking die. It's time
for the oh
shit.
Shit.
Shit,
run!
It's time for the moment.
That's. That sound effect is an actual oven exploding and somebody actually dying. Almost actually dying. God damn it. Oh, do rocks.
I don't want a dick burger.
I haven't been reading chat as much. There is a skeleton suggestion section in my Discord, so that you can put all your suggestions in there.
Roxanne! I was listening to this song today!
Roxanne!
Rox! Yes, but different color!
Rox!
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 I don't think it will have like Glenn's ever seen that.
Nuns!
Rocks! Rocks!
that edit before.
I think that's the first episode I saw from you.
That's fucking amazing, baby.
Yeah, that's so amazing. You dead boy.
Oh, did you? You fucking mad lad, did you do it?
It's a real guzzle puzzle.
You fucking mad lad, did you do it?
Yes, dude, what's up?
What? I've got a partner to fight, but if you have a fighting avatar, like, yeah.
Did you fucking do what I think you did?
Wait.
Tis but a flesh wound.
Please tell me. Please tell me.
Cause, we are the knights who
Because that gives me the inclination that I don't have to do it and separate up a skeleton into a bunch of parts.
Oh, this took me 10 hours to make.
Yeah, fuck.
Four attempts, but 10 hours to make.
Because when I... If it is the Black Knight, and you indeed did separate it into pieces, I applaud you for having the patience.
Thank you.
Because...
I had 10 hours without a break, by the way. If I have a break, I'm not gonna continue this.
What? Because I did something. I took an afternoon, and I separated every single one of my skeleton's parts. I completely removed my armature, and then moved it to the center in Blender. And I essentially have a package of all my skeleton's parts for particles. Just sitting in Unity, and I've not used it.
Well, you was gonna make this. I'm really happy. Like, I'm really happy how this turned out.
Fuck yeah. Let me see.
Oh my god.
No.
What the fuck?
I see his nameplate.
It's like a reflex when you see a creeper, you just run. Fuck? You just see a creeper, you run, boy.
Interrupted the battle.
That's so fucking stupid.
None shall pass. None shall pass.
What?
None shall pass.
I have no quarrel with you, good Sir Knight, but I must cross this bridge.
Then you shall die.
I command you, as King of the Britons, to stand aside.
I move for no man.
So be it. Now stand aside, worthy adversary.
Tis but a scratch.
A scratch? Your arm's off.
No, it isn't.
Well, what's that then?
I've heard worse.
You liar!
Come on, you pansy!
Victory is mine! We thank thee, Lord, that in thy mouth...
Come on, then!
What? Pancho! You are indeed brave tonight, but the fight is mine!
Oh, and enough, eh?
Do you know what would
Look,
happen?
You stupid bastard! You've got no arms left!
Yes, I have!
Look!
Just a flesh wound.
Look, stop that!
Chicken!
Chicken! Look, I'll have your leg! Right!
Right, I'll do you for that!
What?
Come here!
What are you gonna do, bleed on me?
I'm invincible!
You're a loony.
The Black Knight always triumphs!
Pancho!
Come on, then. All right, we'll call it a draw.
Come, Patsy.
Oh, I see. Running away, eh? You yellow bastard.
I'm really turned on by this.
I'll blow your legs off.
It's scuffed, but it fucking works. I fucking mad props, dude.
It works. Thanks, dude.
Mad props for just...
20th September 51. All in this together, let's take a stand, so we can see the aliens. Okay, so here's the plan. Naruto runners go around. Stay quiet, don't even make a sound. Cause better stand your ground. Drinks at the ready, catch up our sound. Rocks hold steady, aim and get ready. Gods are gonna see the rocks rain heavy. All of you gamers, march in place. Save our friends, take them back to space.
Yeah. You know what I think about that?
Hit me. Let me hear the song.
I'm wondering if my controllers didn't die, but.
What the fuck?
Shit. Oh no, the dancing fucking Alan.
Play it again.
Are you ready? Are you ready for this?
Did you fucking toggle prop a fucking Howard?
My mum was yelling at me for being too loud. I gotta go to bed.
I need to ask him. Did you fucking do a toggle prop just to fucking to spawn two fucking Howards?
Did I what?
Did you learn how to do toggle props just to spawn two Howards in front of you? Oh, it's a gesture. I thought you deadass just pulled out a toggle prop. I was about to be like, boy.
Alright, Beezel, since you're such a Kung Fu Samurai master.
What?
Fucking.
Time to learn.
Show me what you got.
I deadass, a long time ago, I had the plan of just fucking flattening out a skeleton and making a prayer for the rapper one.
It's all in the mic. If you wanna test me, I'm sure you'll find the things I'll teach you. Sure to beat you. Nevertheless, you'll get a lesson from teacher. Now kick.
Kick.
Punch. Jump.
Jump.
Block. Once more now, kick.
Kick.
Punch.
Punch.
Jump.
Jump.
And block.
Back.
Don't get cocky. You're gonna get rocky. We're gonna move down to the next jockey. Now duck.
Duck.
Jump.
Jump.
Turn.
Turn.
Oh, I can push.
Jump.
My fucking entire track he went. Another reminder that I need to make a Skeletor.
Strong enough to fight you now.
I ain't paid enough for this shit.
It gets worse.
No amount of honor could fix this. No amount of seppuku could fix this shit. What the f-
Oh no, it's the ears!
Lolathon's been busy.
Can I have an autograph?
I've gone for-
Can I have an autograph, Lolathon, please? I'd love an autograph, Lolathon.
I'm gone for one fucking week.
Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone.
I'm gone for one fucking week, and this happens. I swear to actual God. Hey, Red, you made it. But now, phone. Boop, boop, boop. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding. Banana phone. It comes in bunches. I've got my hunches. It's the best. It's the best. Cellular, modular, interactable, ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. Boop, boop, boop. Ping pong, ping pong, ping. Banana phone. No. You bastard.
Bony bones! I got a bone to pick with you!
You switch bears.
Look, I'm petty but sugar at the same time.
Aw, oh, man. Red, we need to listen to Banana Phone sometime. Fuck yeah, Red. Tesha. Oh no. There it is.
I got a bone to pick with you!
That bastard. He hasn't seen my full power. He's hidden.
Hello.
If you don't talk, you will follow me.
On the floor, can you?
I don't scare people. Radiant does.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he's throwing up. What the fuck are
they called? So fucking ugly. What the fuck?
No. Dude, you gonna eat that?
Child. No.
Yeah, do you want those?
Child.
Good night, Maddie.
Everything on the
I got a bone to pick with you.
What is this? Welcome to my Minecraft house.
That was fucking amazing.
Good night. What the heck?
Bro, you're wasting all those candy corn.
I got a bone to pick with you.
How does a pistol shoot that?
Oh no.
If you die.
Is it a fucking
No,
Is that Lolathon and the fucking Goblin Slayer?
Hey, how you doing? How you doing?
Who's there?
That's it.
Oh shit. Hey, Multiview, thank you so much for the oh fuck, 4 months. Missed the stream, Novi. It's alright. hope everyone's enjoying the stream, though. I didn't sleep well, Red.
No.
I downloaded a copy of that fucking Bioshock model just to fuck with him later. God has left the server.
CZRP? Oh,
dude, that noise is like... nuts.
Ring, ring. Oh, selling Corso.
So why couldn't you? No, you know, just couldn't. You're dumb enough to buy a new
car this weekend. You're a big enough schmuck to come to Big Bill Hell's Car.
Bad deal.
Cars that break down.
Steve,
if you think you're going to find a bargain at Big Bill, you can kiss my ass.
Kiss your leg there.
You're such a stupid motherfucker. You'll fall for this bullshit. Guaranteed. If you find a better deal, shove it up your ugly ass. You heard us right. Shove it up your ugly ass. Bring your tray. Bring your time. Bring your wife. We'll fuck her. That's right. We'll fuck your wife. Because it's Big Bill Hell. Sunday. Take a hike to Big Bill Hell. Home of challenge pissing. That's right, challenge pissing.
Oh, fuck.
You can piss 6 feet in the air straight up and not get wet. You get no down payment. Don't wait. Don't delay. Don't fuck
with us. Oh, fuck. That's a lot of time, Raid. That's what I was worried about.
That tells you to fuck off. Hurry up, asshole.
Hi, howdy, everyone. Welcome to the stream.
And it better not bounce or you're a dead motherfucker.
Go to hell. Big Bill Hell's car.
All the more filthy as hell. Exclusive home of the meanest sons of bitches in the state of Maryland. Guaranteed.
Howdy everyone, welcome from Lolathon. I was wondering what that fucking sound was. Howdy everyone, hope everyone's doing good. Oh heck. Let me just check. Yep, that sounds about right. Alright. Thank you, Lolathon. Thank you so much for the raid. Crimson Wolf, Jackson, Vanilla, Supercat, David, Sir Jabberwock, Bri Brownie, Kayo, Dirch, Brandon, I can't keep up. Wood, Mr. Aaron, Michael, I Big Sad, Alex, Afro, Artillery Master, Danielle's a lot. Oh god, I'm already reaching the ends. SS Doom Knight Sue. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you, everyone. Social follows. Oh god, I came up. Shit. Oh fuck, I walked wrong. Listen. Hope you had a good stream, Lolathon. Glad. Thank you so much for the raid. I'm having a stroke and I can't speak English.
Hello, ich bin
but we shall continue with the memes.
I want to UK.
Let's book Darren one time before we leave, because, you know. I definitely won't be responsible if anything's broken. Nice you, Caesar Chan. Oh, what? That's it.
Rattle me bones!
Let's see. This is bullying.
Oh, thank you.
Use it as menu. I should have waited. Use it as menu.
You're welcome.
You're
also
going
to take wood.
Oh, shit.
I got him.
Bro, I think I just pooed a little.
Thank you.
Bro. Hey Lola, can I get your autograph?
Bruh.
Wait!
Kiss my forehead.
I love it. The girl.
It's very cute.
Did it. Oh no. Why did it hero? Did it. Don't be awesome. Did it.
I'll be right back, mate. I'm gonna go and say hello to a friend.
No, I don't have that.
It's spooky. Okay.
Rattle me bones!
Get him. Feels good to be back though. I love doing new avatars.
Rattle me bones!
only.
Yeah, do you feel like a real
whammon
now?
Hope everyone's doing well. Hope, Red, I hope you had a good rest. I don't know if you got one. Hopefully you did.
I didn't know I was
going
to do that.
Hi, how are you?
Real
whammon?
Didn't know.
Rattle me bones!
The time for reflections.
Yes, he's.
Oh my god, are you fucking serious?
Rattle me bones!
You yeet.
I don't know.
fucking. El hee hee in the fucking background shit.
Rattle me bones!
I kind of.
Rattle me bones!
This is just a legless head. This is a legless and armless Nikkei.
It's close to lunchtime and all. Rattle me bones!
A dirt sublight is getting hot, so take off all the clothes.
Rattle me bones! Rattle me bones!
I fucking hate this. Well, that's El Hee Hee, that's invisible.
Rattle me bones! Let me make your wiener slam.
I fucking hate this still.
Pallid crawls in search of the ditty. Come to the boneyard and smash me! I don't want a lot for Christmas. I just want your shaft in me.
I forgot how terrible that was. Simon. No, I face it. Simon. I fucking hate that avatar so much.
Oh. Rattle me bones!
Way back in the fucking archives. This is actually the replacement for the Skellamorai. We got a lot of skeletons to work through, but I definitely think we can do these.
Rattle me bones!
Oh, I can't wait to do like two Elvie Uncles and Blonde Boys. That'd be fucking so good to redo. But it'd be a lot of work to do a whole song, though. So we'll see how that goes. So let's see who else is online.
Rattle me bones!
Let's see. Who do I wish to bully? Burning?
Rattle me bones!
Oh, yeah. Alright, let's see.
Rattle me bones!
We're running out of room.
Basil, you picked the wrong time to come in here. Welcome to this really tiny house.
Fucking.
I have no idea why we're in here.
Rattle me bones!
Wait. This is your house.
In New York. Welcome to my New York City apartment.
I'm just in the wrong avatar. New York City apartment? Fuck, that's too real.
Rattle me bones!
I don't know if you guys are supposed to be over here or over there.
I don't know where the mirror is. This is a perfectly normal sized house.
Rattle me bones!
Yeah, perfectly normal sized house if you live in New York City.
You know, the size of the apartment I get. What if...
They don't get the joke that I'm
saying. I mean, haven't heard the explanation as to how she got the great deal on this house.
Yeah, I mean, the rent here is $3,000 a week. To get that
real
good deal in New York City of all places, you have to be willing to be sealed into the house while they pump chemicals in here to fill you up with chlorophyll so you can become a plant, because that's the only way you get food. Hi, sugar.
Did you guess up?
Is it my map?
This is my house. This is my house. Called Sugar Cube.
You authorized payment on the worker policy?
Yes.
I'm drawing a door. My house now.
Why the fuck did you do that?
Rattle me bones!
I destroyed...
Sugar.
Sugar.
Hey,
boy, calm down.
Oi.
Rattle me bones!
This is my house now, good day.
Oh, yeah.
You're
so
bean.
So, hey, oh, Sugar, now that you're here, I can show you something that I found at the top of a map that was like, a, hey, here's your prize for climbing up this stupid, pointless, white cube.
Yo, where do these, do I put the oven?
The non-existent door entrance.
What the fuck, no.
Staring at the
this is where the oven's gonna go.
Me bones!
I hate.
Goodness.
Do you love it?
I hate it. I hate it.
No!
Have you ever wanted to... Have you ever wanted to go fast?
Rattle me bones!
The fuck? What?
Oh. I can get this, I swear.
I think you need to make the kitchen over here.
Rattle me bones!
What do you mean? This is a perfect good space to put the oven.
Oh, okay.
It's perfectly.
Yeah, hold on, hold on. And it's perfect size for me, so I can just be like...
Rattle me bones!
Why did you build this to me? Where would I fucking stand in?
Rattle me bones!
This is my life now.
Mr. CC.
Oh! Oh, shit! Oh! Oh! Rattle me bones!
Oh no! I won't get the security deposit back!
Rattle me bones!
Hold on, I got this.
Rattle me bones!
God damn it, we're not gonna get the security deposit back after that.
Somebody order CC's pizza.
CC's pizza? Where?
CC's pizza.
Rattle me bones!
I could do like three memes in here.
Pizza, pizza.
Well,
pizza, pizza.
I have now found. Actually, this is what this avatar is meant to do. It's supposed to live Rattle in this house.
It's perfect height. Perfect size.
Meow.
Rattle me bones!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I got a bone to pick with you! Rattle me bones!
Ew, what the?
Why? Why?
Oh shit. Where the fuck did that come from?
I don't like this.
Oh, is that just a really delayed notification? Did I miss
Why
a bitty?
Not? It's perfectly fine.
Do you see what is coming out of
a- Oh my god, Dr. Yoshi, thank you so much for the 25 bitties. I did not notice that. I'm really sorry. Westcote.
Rattle me bones!
Shaning. Gorilla. God. It's Covey. Luzi. Jay Bizzle.
Oh,
Agent. I'm really sorry. Oh. Fuck.
Yeah, this is,
Rattle me bones!
Jay Bizzle. Prez, CC Trucker, and
like
Pure Toast. Thank you so much. Follows.
No, your body
in my kitchen? No, bitch on in my kitchen. Hell yeah.
Are you saying that I can't be a Sonic? Yeah, exactly.
Hey, Beezle. Did I just say, hey, Beezle? I swear to fucking God. Hey, Toast, how you doing? I am having a mental fucking breakdown. Alright, where's the samurai? Fucking get it all the way back here, goddammit.
Rattle me bones!
Almost. There he is. Lyric, what the fuck?
Rattle me bones!
I ain't no nerd. No, you fuck. Oh yeah, Red. Sorry, I'm not using the OVR tool. It was being an absolute bitch to set up. I don't know why, but every time I tried to edit something, it reset the size of the window, and I couldn't like switch between Streamlabs and thing. I'm gonna do some work on it and see if I can get it working like a lot better. But for the time being, I'm just using a normal OVR drop. So sorry if you were wondering that. Yeah. I wanted to use it. It took me like 20 minutes to like try to just realize that I need to set this up later. Now Puffs is online.
Rattle me bones!
Are we gonna roll the dice with Puffs again? Aw. Thank you, Red. Thank you so much for getting me anything. It's definitely worth it if you can set it up, but for the most part, I'm just having a bitch of a time with it. We're about to find out, so...
Why?
Rattle me bones!
I told you!
I already don't want to go over there. I just really don't want to go over there.
Shut the fuck up! It's great, I love this guy. This guy's great!
Oh, you're making him mad now!
Rattle me bones!
Yeah.
I see that. What else am I supposed to think that's happening? What else am I supposed to get from that?
Rattle me bones!
Into the shadows I retreat.
Dead. Wait, what?
Rattle me bones!
We found a target.
I like that. That is very nice.
Rattle me bones!
Name?
My tongue. I like this. This is really good. That's a good model. That's very nice. Very nice. Wait.
The music never fucking...
How did blood come out? You're...
That seems to be the one that gets him. This seems like a fun crowd.
Oh my god, this is great.
This seems like a fun crowd.
I don't know if you're allowing people to clone that, but like... damn, that's some good shit.
Thank you, Maddie, so much for those. Nah, these are all private.
It's good shit, though.
Aw. I mean, it would be pretty cool if I could clone that, so I could troll people with that.
You can't really troll people with that. That's one of those things. It's like a one-time kind of joke thing, you know.
My world,
it's
know,
too high effort and it's too cancerous to be clonable.
Yeah, exactly. Well, not cancerous. I think that's a good one. That one's actually funny.
Hey.
Are you the boner?
Well, from what I actually was that luck and just freaking, fuck like, around in world stuff
just
like
smacks
that.
Smacks car.
Fuck you, Baltimore! If you're dumb enough to buy a new car this weekend, you're a big enough smut to come to Big Bill Hell's car fan deal. Break down! B, if you think you're gonna find a bargain with Big Bill, you can kick my ass! our belief that you're such a stupid motherfucker. You'll fall for this bullshit. Guaranteed. If you find a better deal, shove it up your ugly ass. You heard us right. Shove it up your ugly ass. Bring your tray. When you're playing, bring your wife. We'll fuck her. That's right. We'll fuck your wife. Because it's Big Bill Hell. You're fucked 6 ways from Sunday. Take a hike. The Big Bill Hell. Home of challenge pissing. That's right. Challenge pissing. How does it work? If you can keep 6 feet in the air straight up and not get wet, you get no down payment. Don't wait. Don't delay. Don't fuck with us or we'll rip your nuts off.
Oh fuck, what a hit. I called my controller, fuck.
Alright, James Bond! Dude!
Amazing.
You're a jet motherfucker. There should be an avatar world for these.
So, public memes? Oh no. How did they make
these? Cause like, especially with like that Pokemon thing, that was taking ages.
It depends on my motivation. This one took a day. Like, not a day, but like...
Day and a half?
Three to two hours.
Wow.
If I'm... If I'm really wheeling and dealing, I used to pump out 3 of these a day.
Oh man! Oh man, I gotta pee!
That's some good shit.
I'm doing all the subtitle ones, fuck.
Yeah, let me get my camouflage. Oh, what is this?
Name's Poop.
Oh no, please don't be the feminist!
What is this?
Who is
what?
It?
Where'd
it
go? Oh.
Where'd it go? An invisible one, aren't
Hi
you?
Hi there. If you're receiving this, that means that the person who sent this to you thinks you're a really special lady. Maybe you got nice cojones. And a great smile.
Maybe I do.
And when I look at you, a little blood rushes to my penis. Don't we all? What? The person who sent this to you wants to spend, you know, a moderate amount of time with you. Not forever. That's unreasonable. Divorce is inevitable. Maybe you don't share the same taste in music. Maybe you do. I wouldn't fucking know because I am not a part of your relationship. All right, I'm not a part of any relationship for that matter. You know,
I just want someone to care about me and no one fucking cares.
Single bastard. Single bastard.
Oh.
Hello. I'm a virgin!
Hello.
That's great.
You are that's a awesome. Virgin!
Hello.
Virgin.
That's some good
shit. When you're hanging with the girl,
got a virgin!
And she's looking nice, you think you'll wanna smooch your face, but what is the price? Gonorrhea, scabies, and crabs. Think you want them down your pants? No, you raging fool.
All right, fail.
It's an A for a penis.
If you thought to turn up the headset,
I'll pass. Right, have a vape.
No.
Hello.
And to go down.
Super.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Probably not a good thing because the ploof means more lag.
Is that a beast I saw?
Hello.
But I'm willing to.
Hi there.
Oh shit. Hi.
If you're receiving this, that means that the person who sent this to you thinks you're a really special lady.
I'm
maybe
scared.
You got nice cojones and a great smile.
I actually bought.
And when I look at you,
exactly.
A little blood rushes to my penis. Don't we all?
Wait a minute.
Whoa.
But the person who sent this to you wants to spend, a moderate amount of time with you. Not forever. That's unreasonable. Divorce is inevitable. Maybe you don't share the same place with Jesus.
Whoa.
Maybe you do. I wouldn't
so
fucking
wrong.
Know because I am not a part of your relationship. All right, I'm not a part of
so
any
wrong.
Relationship for that matter.
Doing,
you know.
I just want someone to care about me and no one fucking cares.
Whoa.
This guy's got some really good models. He was showing me some over there. They're freaking golden.
A beautiful
shit.
Yeah, dude.
Beautiful fucking green.
Are you a whoopee?
I know who you are, Ryan.
Hmm?
Are you a whoopee?
Which one do I want to do?
I am a whoopee.
I know who you are, mate.
The
movies
are on!
Hi.
Just
no.
Hey.
Instead of fucking mom. I know you're in the water. Why it's
been... That's enough of that. That's enough of that. That's that problem solved. Fuck.
What's your serious question? Lay it on me, my man. Lay it on me.
Again,
I see you have a camera.
Oh my goodness, this is a life
walk. Rattle me bones!
I know it's so close, not too bad. This one's okay. It cost like 259 pounds. However, but it's not too bad. It's a UK.
James.
But it's a UK pound to me, isn't it? But
you just posted.
It's not a UK.
I can show
you my computer just melt.
At work?
Wow,
rude.
I'm gonna be 100% real. James, he's a really nice guy. He tries his absolute fucking best. He tries his absolute best. But goddammit, I cannot understand a fucking word he's saying. I am really sorry. He's really nice. And he always tries to like hold a conversation. But his accent is way too thick. I am so sorry, James, if you're watching this. I cannot understand anything he's saying. My brain is, like, too thin. I mean, I might just have the attention span of a goldfish, which is the highest probability. I'm not insulting his accent. He's a really nice person. I just can't understand him. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I can't understand him. He tries. He tries his goddamn best. I'm sorry. I'm really trying. If I was listening to him really closely, I think I'd be able to understand him, but my brain is on three different things right now, and it's fucking breaking.
Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry. I just can't. My brain. Alright, I'll spook some you. I'm sorry, everyone. I just fucking.
Oh shit!
That worked. That got him.
Sneaking up on. I thought he left! That's. Oh shit, Jesus! And it's rude.
Oh, wait, guys.
I was like.
Please!
I will. Yeah, my dog. Can't.
How did that scare you?
Oh,
knock, knock.
This is your cock.
Behind you! Knock. Behind you!
Ooh.
Take a step back.
It's not a skeleton.
Yeah. This way.
This gets closer and closer.
Oh, that's great.
God is dead.
And we oh, shit, he's dying. Him.
How shall we convoke ourselves? The Modoos of our Modoos. What was holiest and mightiest of all that the world has owned has bled to death under our knives.
What the heck is going on, man? I get it.
Whoa, what was that? Oh my god. I know the welcome to the people from Minecraft. Now,
hello.
Oh my god, it's a Kitsune no Kami den.
I don't know, I trust you, sister.
Yeah, James is really nice. James is really nice. I really appreciate him being around. He tries his absolute best to hold conversations. I just, my brain is fucking 3 milliseconds away from dying constantly.
What thing? This thing? That thing?
birthday skeleton. He said birthday skeleton.
Nana cheese are cringe.
Oh god, why is his name the Dead Wolf? That is a tiny little minuscule on Avali. Avali!
Where did I put the birthday skeleton?
Adam!
Avali!
Adam!
Huh?
Here it is.
Man.
Whoa!
What's up?
Child, it's your birthday tomorrow. You know what that means, right?
I'm here.
Oh, I can't.
Oh.
Tonight you get a visit from the birthday skeleton.
Kinda started a little bit of a game.
Happy birthday!
Really heard of, yeah. A game inside of a game. I know, it's game section.
A free ticket to hell? Oh god, this is Evoli.
Oh shit.
There's the Nonichi. Here he is!
I'm going.
He's excited. He's happy.
I'm going to hell.
Big ol' Nonichi.
Aw, man.
There's the Nonichi.
Colonel.
Put the beans.
I'm picking out a third Nonichi. Put a piece of beans.
I know he's nice, because he's used text-to-speech before, and he's communicated, and he seems really nice and really endearing and just trying to talk to people. That's how I know he's nice. Is this goddamn toast?
He does have a case of the chicken feet-itis.
Get you. Time to sneak up.
Can anyone even hear me? Hello? Sir, I'm gonna need to ask you to come with me. I know some very good surgeons who can help you with your chicken feet problem.
Speaking up.
Is it, wait, hold on, is it?
Oh, good, it's what's happening.
Try
to sleep past the guards.
Kept you waiting.
Dummy thick. Well, I mean, you're going like, you know, a foot a second, so, yeah, kind of a little while.
Colonel. I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dummy thick, and the clamp from my ass cheeks keeps alerting the guards.
Oh my god!
You actually had to fight!
Raiden, disregard what I just told you. The most important thing for you to do now is enjoy a mouth-watering Egg McMuffin sandwich from the new all-day breakfast menu
Ooh,
at McDonald's.
Nice, sweet.
All of your favorite McDonald's breakfast items now available all day at participating McDonald's restaurants. And Raiden, always remember...
They made him say that.
I am loving it.
Oh my god.
Yes, you fucking are.
Oh my god.
Colonel, trying to stick past the guards. Dummy dick. Clapping my ass, she keeps alerting the guards.
Kept you waiting, huh?
That's always fun to say.
Kept you waiting,
huh? Listen, Snake. I like you, but I don't like you that way, buddy.
Wait, where's... This is my arrest. Please tell me. Well, where is this? This is,
Don't be sad. It's okay. It's okay, man. Listen. Listen.
Kept you waiting, huh?
It's not what I mean, man. Love finds everybody at different paces, dude. I just don't like you.
Kept you waiting, huh?
I need to not do that. I need to not do that. A fucking McDonald's. It's a McDonald's microphone.
I'm.
Alright. I pick a thing. Yeah, when you pick a thing, you don't let go. When you still hold it. Simple.
Oh.
I'm not saying that one, I think I'm going to realize.
Say
on YouTube.
Can I pet him?
Oh no.
What's
that? A dead steer.
What is that?
Zoom.
Have party!
Oh, it's the hug party!
Hug party! Hug party!
I need to fix this.
Hug party!
The fucking one piece!
Hug party!
I'm out of question.
Hug party.
Oh, boy!
I have a question. My headset, I can't see the word outside on my VR.
Are you on Oculus?
Yeah.
Alright, so each headset shows what I've done differently. I have found much better ways to show the subtitles now. And this is an older version. I have updated subtitles, so let me try something else that has subtitles. They should be visible now. It's just that each headset displays differently, and so it just sometimes just doesn't work.
Dude, just imagine having a dog like that though. Like every time it barks, it just screams in agony. That'd be the worst. Like you're just petting it. I don't know. You're just.
It's still warning to me.
We did that.
Okay.
Some light.
Yeah.
So that's how nice my brother.
I used to know this. Back in the day.
Oh yes, this one. Dude, I found a song that has this entire name as it. Jesus Christ.
My question is, how can you bite your tongue when you're a skeleton?
Exposed.
Next powers.
Ooh. Oh shit, he committed
a
simple.
Oh no.
Just fucking...
I don't know what the fuck's up with the music, it just...
The body tracking was actually perfect for a second, just dragged you underground.
I think the problem is the most immense. When I press it down, I move this way and then this way because my wrench is right here.
It's all like weird headset. Like, I just track it in Unity. I just kind of do it what's best for like desktop wise because that's what I can see best.
So I walked into
because otherwise it's in the middle of everyone's vision in a really weird place with subtitles. So I try to balance it out. Sorry if you can't see it. Really am.
Fifth world problems.
Yeah. I know it's that's why it's a reason.
Yeah. It's whack. You know what's really whack though? Yeah. You ever see some audio that has like a 50-50 shot of playing? See, now the music plays. I do it again.
I don't hear the music.
And now it just
doesn't. Music.
It's not playing for me at all now.
It's delayed, yeah.
I don't know what the fuck is up with this audio. It just sometimes doesn't work.
Yeah, because now it played. It didn't earlier.
I know there's a major part working earlier.
Well, there's the music.
It's so fucked. I don't understand it. I just don't understand it. It just sometimes doesn't.
10 out of 10.
Now it's not playing at all for me. And now?
Yeah.
And now it is.
Not playing for me at all.
Not.
Wait, what's the song from, though?
Attack on Titan.
What's the song from? Ah, gotcha.
Wait,
didn't they come up with a second season of that?
There's a third season of it, but I stopped watching.
I stopped watching after the first.
This would actually kick. Damn.
I stopped watching like halfway into the third season.
All the hits of this game to light there.
Sorry, what?
Why does it get just freaking stupid?
I don't know, I just really didn't like the way the plot was going.
They're in the middle of the fourth season of Attack on Titan, if that's what you're talking about. I thought I heard Attack on Titan.
Yeah.
No. What anime?
I only watch it because it's on Toonami right now. It's something to watch anime-wise.
It's Toonami still on?
Yeah, it is actually.
Toonami's been a thing.
Wow.
Toonami got canceled once and it's been back ever since.
It's Cartoon Network still a thing.
That's the only one. I've not watched that in like 10 years.
What
do I know? Ages ago. How much it is?
They've gone downhill.
By Ultra Soup.
Downhill.
Oh my god. Wasn't that when he freaking like vomited cut or a candy corn or something like that?
Hey, no full auto in buildings.
That's not full auto, this is full auto.
Yeah, dude.
I fucking hate that video so much.
That's a full auto, this is full auto.
Sounds like a fucking war dog just rolling in.
Alright. You know what I want to do? I need to hit someone.
Fucking great.
Next world. We're targeting. We're targeting. We're fucking targeting, boys. We targeting someone. Who we targeting? Who we targeting? Ooh, charms would be easy. Wait, is he still on? AB.
I know it's an oldest daughter, I just sit down reasoning because I've got a lot of faith, man. I've got to be out of stuff. It's complete far faith. I don't know why.
I've seen blank.
It's interesting and to go to the vent session. I just clear out the Dowel, the contact app, and the clear out.
Shut up, permission. I'm pretty sure I knew what he said. He's talking about the advanced setting. Yes, performance options. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty fucking sure.
It's complete wild phase of why. I want to do the okay sound, but it doesn't get bored. Front page why.
Yeah. Fucking you need to blow so much money on a good PC to be able to handle VR chat. It's so unoptimized.
Yeah.
It's the big sad.
Oh no. And it's what's it running on intro at 7. I think it's 7.0.0.EQ. PHM sister. I think it's a 16 GB graphic. And it's not size 6 GB. Yeah. And it's a 16 GB RAM.
I mean, I'm running like an i7 as well as like a 2070. And I still like drop to like almost under 20 frames in some worlds, depending how optimized they are. It's so scuffed.
I know what's the problem because I have too many people. That's why the problem. Like too many people on the floor.
Yeah.
Like it's like go 10 or 20 or 30, like 40, like 10, 40, 23. It's too many people. It's then be lagging them up. That's why.
Yeah. It's super weird.
I don't know why.
It's really weird and broken.
Yeah. And then when I'm trying, it's completely like. Glory. Glory is working. That's why.
Yeah. I need to bully some people. No.
When the villager starts mugging.
He probably should have bought Nickelback.
Yeah.
I actually knew
he was. Yeah, it's pretty true to us, but at the same time, there's a lot of things that are just like scuffed and it scares me. Because everything is like user created, but at the same time, it's just like. The base system itself is scuffed as well. There's a lot of scuffing on both parts. There's a lot of problems on developers' hands and as well as the creators' hands. Oh yeah. Almost trying. Glad I can't walk backwards in the portals.
Hello, you are a bag. That is paper.
Oh, there's Domi. Hey, the right
that's my name. Mert.
That avatar is
You can go up here with one of these buttons.
We probably got shit about Nickelback.
So works.
Welcome back.
It's so hard to spook large avatars. I could still house. Do it though. Shit. He changed.
Oh no, epic Ariana, boss battle time.
Here. You can, if you guys press go up on that, you can go up here.
Okay.
Yes. Now I can see the battle from the best perspective.
Fuck.
Where the fuck did I even go?
Oh my god!
I saw the bullets of the goof in the distance. What's going on?
Oh god.
How do I get up here?
Press the button that says.
Epic battle.
Stop!
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 Oh no!
Fuck it!
Basil, no!
The deed is done. The deed is done.
I can't believe Beazle is fucking dead.
I mean, it's a skeleton, it's already dead.
Oh god.
I don't know if that zooms in. Hopefully it does.
Nor should I regret my actions.
Does that fucking zoom in on my face when I do that, or is it just the sound?
it zooms in on your face.
Okay, so that's working.
Yeah.
Yes, it is. By the way, Beazle.
Was it not working earlier or something?
Oh my god, my eyes itchy. Guess who finally was able to join Paradise Island?
I saw that. I was surprised.
I'm very happy. I feel very happy. Even though I don't check Discords at all, I'm happy to be
I was gonna say, what is Paradise Island?
That's where Beazle and like Brightside and Zephy and all of them are. Now I'm in it, and I can chill with them. And I'm not gonna be in the JoJo Nights, but I could like, if they ever anything ever happens, I could chill. I don't check Discords a lot.
Okay, that's good. Okay, so it's a Discord server. Ooh.
Yo. Do we both have gas explosions?
Gas explosions?
This is radiation!
That sounds like a leaking gas. That's not what radiation sounds like. Radiation sounds like, ow, I have cancer now.
That's her ability, and that's how she threatens people.
She gives people cancer?
Wait. Can you do that?
Yes!
Who's there?
You sure it's not a gas explosion? Like, are you sure? Are you absolutely sure it's not a gas explosion?
You just killed Ari.
Yes, I'm sure.
It's okay.
How that happens.
I like that.
Listen, I know it's not a gas explosion, okay? Because mine's radiation.
You know what? Radioactive gas explosion, I'll take it.
What are you doing? No.
He burned down my New York City apartment by causing a gas explosion on the inside of it. That's really unfortunate. I don't get my security.
It also doubles as an IED, because I could do this from anywhere.
Penthouses.
Oh,
so wait, like if you put that down and like went way off into like another part of the map, like pressed it. Okay. So wait, try to like click on the top button and do it again, because it'll
just a fucking gas explosion folder. I told you, it's just a remote bomb.
What you need to do? So now what you need to do is put the stove on the bridge and then do the explosion. Oh, god dang it.
God damn it.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, actually, yeah, do that, then come back here and see if it...
I need to do that with a fucking bigger explosive.
Oh, god.
You fucking squaring up?
Square up?
Oh, god dang it. No. Oh! I don't think that's how guns work, Beazle. Cuck, get bone cancer.
What are you gonna do? Give me cancer?
Yeah, I am!
What are you gonna do?
You gonna cry?
There he goes.
Gonna piss your pants, maybe? Gonna get cancer?
Cancer!
Nightmare!
Beezle, her abilities, she has, she can mess and basically emit radiation, so she will, she willingly can go to Tazu Square and give everyone there a tumor or even cancer.
So basically, instead of like giving everyone, going at people, just clap and be like, 1 month, you just go up and be like, brain cancer.
Yeah, and that's why she's considered a terrorist.
Wait, what? Yeah, I remember that. I remember that week. I remember you talking about your store, and I was like, awesome!
I have 8 pages worth of information.
Gee.
And I'm doing RP tonight. It's gonna be great.
Yeah.
My character is literally someone who has a ton of power, but literally just in her life, all she wanted to do in life was work at a flower shop.
Sounds like the start to an anime.
I mean...
Can I help you?
Hello.
Can I help you?
Hello.
Hello. Hi there. If you're receiving this, that means that the person who sent this to you thinks you're a really special lady. Maybe you got nice cojones and a great smile. And when I look at you, a little blood rushes to my penis. Don't we all? What? The person who sent this to you wants to spend, you know, a moderate amount of time with you. Not forever. That's unreasonable. Divorce is inevitable. Maybe you don't share the same taste in music. Maybe you do. I wouldn't fucking know, because I am not a part of your relationship. Alright, I'm not a part of any relationship for that matter. You know,
I just want someone to care about me and no one fucking cares.
Oh my god, Beezle.
Beezle.
When you're hanging with the girl and she's looking nice,
looking
you
nice.
Think you'll wanna smooch her face, but what is the price?
Is the price?
Herpes, gonorrhea,
scabies,
and crabs.
And crabs.
You want them down your pants? No, you raging.
Raising.
Now this shit has really hit, and I feel like James Dean. But don't let that distract from all these violent STDs. HPV.
HIV. HIV.
Spooky
vaginosis.
Yes.
Your naked bod is evil and atrocious. Time is a construct we all
fall.
Nothing
is real.
No one
is here.
We all die.
Why do we cry?
I once
fuck
man. I can't feel my
hands.
I can't
feel my
hands.
Please. AIDS, herpes, gonorrhea, scabies, and crabs.
Scabies and crabs.
Think you want them down your pants? No, you raging fuck. HPV, HIV, spooky vaginosis. Sinning with your naked body is evil and atrocious.
Safe distance.
How does it feel to wear heels?
Fuck.
Yeah.
I am 1% taller.
1% taller. Oh dang.
Spooky vaginosis.
As opposed to regular vaginosis. It's spooky.
Spooky vaginosis.
Spooky.
Alright, Zephyls. God dang it! Skeletons! Zephyr's made this avatar,
Beezle.
Ready?
I think all the skeletons
alike. Oh, and oh my god, no, I'm sorry.
Why do we cry?
I know Zephyr's is your drunk uncle, but still, okay?
This looks so very alright, Zephyr.
Okay. By the way, Beezle, since Zephyr's is your drunk uncle, I'm now your stoner aunt. Congratulations.
Oh, fucking, thank God.
I'm your stoner aunt now. Now that fucking means he's the drunk, I'm the stoner.
I need to start sending that clip of Zephyl saying he's super fucking gay around again.
Oh, I need that.
Should I play that live on stream right now?
Just play it for your mic so I can see it coming out of your mouth.
I would have to play it through my phone. Do I have it?
That's the best part. That's the ultimate level of scout.
Oh, what the fuck? That's it.
No, there's more.
I'm gonna get ball too late, Bobby.
Where is it?
Hold on, I gotta get in the middle of this. Just be
like, time to send you to heaven.
That song is catchy as heck. It'll be stuck in your head.
That's it. Yep. That's fucking it.
Time to send you to heaven. I can't, my soul.
I
can't,
my soul. I praise the Lord. I'm great. I can't see your avatar if you're doing something because I see you doing the rock and roll. I don't have a good computer, and I was going to get the computer parts right now, but I'm holding it off until I have to move out, so.
Yeah. Yo. You know what I think about that avatar?
What's up?
I think JoJo's better.
Oh no, not JoJo.
Yes.
Okay, hold on. Oh god.
Oh, what the?
That's fucking cool. What?
Luscious locks. Ooga booga. Beautiful. Oh my god, the fingers.
Ooga booga. Ooga booga.
When you really want to please the lady and you want to give her the extra length.
No. You ever go to zero from Chad in 1 second?
Do you get thick?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's great.
Extra thick bones.
The collarbone spikes out too.
How does that actually work though? My god.
This is a shape key, and it's just modifying it's the same way all our avatars speak. Like you know how you have like lip movements with your avatar? It's the same It's the same feature. I'm just manually triggering it. It's moving around the bones, so it's moving longer than the bones, so it fucks up the finger bones. Ohio.
What is that?
You look like
Oracle.
Broccoli.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello.
I am the
I can't see your avatar.
You already.
He looks like broccoli though.
That's some bun.
That is a booty, all right.
Damn right it is, baby.
I don't know.
Everything is so big from down here.
I mean, yeah.
Can I smash?
What the heck?
Mm-hmm. Where is
what
it?
The heck?
What is that?
What the heck, Richard?
What the fuck, Richard?
What the fuck, Richard?
That was really close. What the fuck, Richard?
Well, I've got cancer.
It's okay, kindergarten.
No.
Now we committed Sudoku!
Sudoku.
Oh well, then we can get the body now.
They're a skeleton, how the fuck?
Brother!
Easy! Burning! Burning!
Hey, burning.
Oh, quickly! Easy. Microphone, go back on!
Just soak it until it's all soggy, then you eat the bone. Oh my god, there's two sounds.
I have a girl.
You have a girlfriend?
This isn't a katana. It's a batana.
How recent was this? How recent was this?
A while back.
Like a week. Fucking Gaki Matsukai, for fuck's sake. Why do you have that sound effect on there?
I have to plan on moving
out. Mentally stable, so we're good.
I got this video.
I got this video.
I love that video. Oh my god. That's my favorite thing.
Hey, Burning, I'm going to the Lotus tonight, and I'm doing an RP scene in a little bit. It's great.
So happy.
Fucking same, dude.
That's metal as fuck. She's considered a terrorist, but all she wants to do is have her own flower shop.
Seppuku brothers.
I was gonna say, did you do all the animation stuff on this yourself, or did someone help you with that?
Zeph
did all it?
Literally,
gotcha.
That's her dynamic, and I love it. She's considered a terrorist. She just wants her own flower shop. That's all she wants. But you can't.
That is a very good samurai.
I can imagine.
Thank you.
Flower shop.
You want a flower shop and kept killing all the flowers?
Yeah! It sucks because she can be walking around in public trying to hide her identity, going shopping like any other girl, going to Forever 21, and all of a sudden some FBI agent comes up and finds her out, and there's a SWAT team, and she's like, god dang it, not again, and she has to leave.
Forever 21, Forever Half-Life.
She's, no, like I
you,
said,
you have no
she,
idea
she's
how long I've wanted to get a T-1000. Endoskeleton, like the exoskeleton from fucking Terminator, and be Mark Zuckerberg's skeleton.
That's a plan right there, but can you have laser nipples? Because I have laser nipples.
She is. She's the markings on her.
You call that a gun? You're gonna need a better gun.
You're a dead motherfucker!
Take this.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, that's
what... Rattle me bones!
Very unstable.
I have no ports for this.
I really wish I wish avatars could spawn droppable objects, but you know that would be so unoptimized.
Yeah.
Go away.
I can already see the horrors that will happen if that was a real thing.
People would just join the lobby, drop 3,000 droppable objects, and just fucking break the game.
Indeed.
Yeah.
No. Absolutely not.
No.
Rally bones!
If you're dumb enough to buy a new car this weekend, you're a big enough smoke to come to Big Bill Hell's Cars.
Bad deal.
Cars that break down.
If you think you're gonna find a bargain at Big Bill, you can kiss my ass. It's our belief that you're such a stupid motherfucker. You'll fall for this bullshit. Guaranteed. If you find a better deal, shove it up your ugly ass. You heard us right. Shove it up your ugly ass. Bring your tray. Bring your tray. Bring your wife. We'll fuck her. That's right. We'll fuck your wife. Because it's Big Bill Hell. You're fucked 6 ways from Sunday. Take a hike to Big Bill Hell.
challenge pissing.
That's right, challenge pissing.
How does it work?
If you can piss 6 feet in the air straight up and not get wet,
you get no down payment.
Don't wait, don't delay.
Don't fuck with us or we'll rip your nuts off.
Only at Big Bill Hell.
The only dealer that tells you to fuck off.
Hurry up, asshole.
This event ends the minute after you write off a check.
And it better not bounce or you're a dead motherfucker.
No. Oh, fucking hell.
He's about to flip me off.
You're a dead motherfucker!
Aren't you supposed to be black?
Who the fuck is that?
What the fuck?
Against the attack. Oh, it's an addition.
He shot the leg!
Oh.
You can know.
It's Murder Mickey.
What the fuck is that?
I don't like that! I don't like that!
Steed out fucking. Is that a particle or is that just like you yeeting out like a fucking animator?
I'm yeeting out a second model,
basically. That's fucking. I hate that!
Thanks, I hate it!
Oh, that's. What the fuck? Oh, gosh.
So is this your modification of that one that you,
Oh, it's an actual fucking,
Actually, it's like the regular model that, like, is walking around and such as opposed to a flying one? Or do you have that one also?
That's a straight-
I still have the other one, yes.
That's the-
Oh, okay, so it's just an update to it.
That's the straight sound effect from, like, 5 minutes at Treasure Island, I think, wasn't it?
Yes. You got it right. You're the first one to actually get it right.
Fuck, I remember that. I remember when that came out. That was like a... That was considered up there with the actual playable FNAF clones.
Aw, CP999. Hello, friend.
Knew who he was, but she didn't know...
What do you think created that model?
They basically had to go into a cave and wait for her.
Hold it out real quick.
And, like, while we were waiting...
Bam.
The character was... Okay, this is a scam. Because, like, why would... type of fighting school, why are we in a cave? He comes out and reveals himself, she finds out who he is, and she takes out her blades ready to fight him, and also giving him, and what he does is he basically rips whatever and drops and she,
oh god, I can't do that.
Cause no one's ever, you know,
yes,
shown any strength that are stronger than hers, so like the fact that they ripped out a tumor that fucking she was growing in them, she was like,
ah, all the Invisa shaders everywhere. Nameplate hiding shaders everywhere.
Yeah,
rattle me bones!
Closest thing I would have to that type of avatar. This is the closest thing I have to that type of avatar, which would be this.
Very terrified because
it's
a femboy skeleton.
It's spooky.
Oh no, an addition is freaking dead.
Did that crash him?
Is that a Chrome Yeezy?
Did he just crash from that?
Are you kidding me?
Did he actually fucking crash from that?
I don't know. I mean, he was in a world of the world and he got crashed, but.
I think you crashed him.
That's not a crasher. That doesn't crash anyone.
No, not that. I mean, like, he was with me earlier and, like, did something similar, and then suddenly he just died, but everyone in the world died, so...
Oh.
I don't know.
It might have been because there's particles in the eyes, and what I've learned with VR chat is that if you catch people at certain points with, like, really simple particles, it can crash them.
Yeah, to, like, wrong angle just mess it up.
It's more of just like their lag is just at a certain point and it just fucking ticks over.
Hey Dami, I'm gonna be heading off, so enjoy your RP. I mean, if you're gonna do that, enjoy that also. Have a good day.
See you, Ari.
Have fun with it.
Thank you.
His hairline? Whack. His inability to talk to a woman? Whack. His voice? Whack.
Frog. Frog.
Frog jump off.
Frog?
Frog.
Frog.
I need to go look up
Frog.
Sabertooth Annihilator.
Frog.
Frog?
Feet.
Frog?
I forgot what. Oh god, not that one.
Frog?
He's streaming right now. Christ, that's gonna freaking
please don't be your rape. Yep. that's an avatar. anywhere else but
no.
Anywhere else but stream, my dude. Anywhere else but stream.
Shares whack.
Fucking, you gonna make me pull out that avatar?
Yeah. We got more people making their way down here.
Holy
Christ.
Oh my fucking, what the fuck?
Why is your holy crap, I feel like I gotta pee really bad. What? But I don't need to.
Rattle me bones! I can only turn in one direction.
I may wizard.
Suddenly turn.
What?
Or did the wizard with the glowing booty?
No. Very small.
Yeah. horrible. Well, no, actually, I'm really good right now, but I'm distressed.
I feel like shit.
Oh, Katie. Ready? I'm gonna walk backwards. Ready? Ghetto,
and he definitely ain't no kid.
I can't.
What?
The index is my index is broken to where I can't even walk backwards.
Wait,
his gear. What?
My ones
whack.
Just.
His gear.
Whack.
Whack.
His gear.
Whack.
Whack.
Whack! Whack! The way that he
whack!
Walks. Whack! The way that he doesn't even like.
I can't
smile.
See your avatar.
Me!
I'm whack!
Tired.
Fuck!
Yeah, no.
Whack!
Ones and they're just glitching. They're just...
Hey, small. Are you joining me, Hazard, and Katie on Friday next week?
For what?
Climbing Carnival the second.
No, I can't.
Can't have been.
Tell me when to go, man. I go, hate
go. I am so happy at that dumbass map.
Well, that's compressed as shit.
Dang. You do that every. Oh, hey, look who's here. Look who's here. Look at the nerd who's here. Look at the nerd that's here. Oh my god. Look at him.
A nerd? Look at this idiot Lamau.
Was that you that fucking fired out that particles? Those particles?
Yeah.
That audio was compressed to shit.
That sound was.
Yeah. That audio was compressed to absolute shit. It sounded like a 2004 YouTube video.
Oh my god. Welcome to my Hypercam 2 video on Minecraft.
Sounded like a fucking, like. Fucking, what do you call it? Fucking Newgrounds fucking animation from 2004.
Yeah, this is Bart said, one who did my goof. Okay, go to a more open world. Here, guys, let me talk
about. Oh, this gotta show more of what Bright has done.
Hold up. Howdy, Bright. Oh.
Can I help you?
It would be perfect if I could turn a knob. Not a leash. I would be so.
Here, guys. We're going to a more open world. Let's go to this world.
Huh.
If I can.
This slime boot needs to learn about personal first. Yeah. Oh, the juice, sauce, little bit of dressing, ice, wrist, little bit of flexing. I don't know. No. I have no idea what's happening. No, is this like the Thousand Gates meme? The Thousand Weeaboos meme? This is perfect. I'ma beat Brightside's ass. I'ma beat his ass. Go back here.
ジュゲムジュゲムゴコのスリクレカジャリスゲのスゲモツウンライマツフライマツクーネルところに住むところやブラコージのブラコージパイポパイポパイポの修理が修理がのグリンダイグリンダイのポンポコピーポンポコナーの超救命の超スキングドの元首の名もジュゲムジュゲムゴコのスリクレカジャリスゲのスゲオマツウンライマツフライマツクーネルところに住むところやブラコージブラコージパイポパイポの修理が修理がのグリンダイグリンダイのポンポコピーのポンポコナーの超救命の超スケというのだよ。
Oh wait, no, don't touch him, don't touch him, just don't touch him. Oh my god.
Yeah, fucking squares. Scrap to the Wiggler. Alright, let's get out of here. That's a fucking amazing screech, though. I've seen TF2 spies. I just want to make my own sometime, though. Let's see, how long have I been streaming? Ooh, we're actually at the 2-hour mark. 211 people here, goddamn. Glad to see you all come here today, goddamn. Ooh, I'll visit Wasteful and then I shall be on my way. Yes, I want to make my own, like, TF2 spy, maybe for, like, I don't know if I would do it for my main account, but the TF2 spy is, like, a really fucking good game. Oh, there. I recognize that voice anywhere. Ooh, that's a fucking amazing microphone. Oh my god.
Okay, I.
Yep, loud and clear.
Go to bed, piggy.
Oh. Little legs, I think we gotta get out of here.
I knocked the microphone off.
I'll get him with the big legs!
Fuck.
That's why I came to work with the little legs. Hey, what do I do? Why don't my arms work? There we go.
Is that fucking Jimmy Neutron? Fucking Carl.
Hey, do a B zone, no.
You know what? I'll act this shit. You fucking bitch!
Still need to knock off this microphone.
Yeah, I think.
Okay.
Wait.
I actually agree.
We will take Jerusalem.
Fucking Christ! I hate this avatar. Yikes!
Christ, Bezo, that's fuck top. Give me a little high five.
No, I have
a good time. No, but Bezo, the best thing happened today. Dude,
is that DiGiorno pizza?
And it's fucking broken. One eye sees perfectly fine, the other eye sees like it's got an 80s nostalgia filter on it.
How dare you?
Dude, if I look through both my eyes, I feel...
I'm watching your stream, oh fuck.
This should have been made in the 80s.
I just turned on my phone. Oh shit.
Guys, what should I do? Yo, was that a real DiGiorno pizza?
I'm going to blast you!
You follow me.
Is that a real DiGiorno?
Want to marry me? I'm also DiGiorno.
What's a DiGiorno?
Is that not delivery, but it's DiGiorno?
It's DiGiorno.
Oh no.
Whoa.
The Joe J memes.
DiGiorno's, I hear DiGiorno's.
You're huge.
Aw man, I need to make my truck real.
The Xbox 360. Fucking
you look huge to me.
Oh yeah. That microphone.
5 years ago.
I don't know what it's up. I don't know what's up with you with your microphone, fam. But the bit rate is real low.
Yeah, dude.
I'm sorry, my
bit rate. It's fucking amazing.
I got to go. Over
like, I'm sorry, my microphone is trash. I know my microphone is trash.
Dude, it's like, but like, it's funny though. It's like really fucking funny.
Is it? I don't know.
Cause like the bitrate is like so fucking low, dude. It's amazing. Here, I'll make it up to you. I'll unplug my microphone and plug in like a shitty $15 compressor mic.
Oh my god, I love this game.
Oh god.
Hello.
You okay?
You good, bro?
He's having a seizure. Leave him alone,
no,
guys.
No, he's transforming.
Oh yeah.
He's like me.
Yo, did this work? Yo, did this work?
Why do you have such a tiny torso?
Hi, is my microphone now compressed?
Oh my
yeah,
god, Diesel.
I can hear it. I can hear everything.
Hi. Hi, $15 compressor mic here. What the fuck?
The council has decided your fate. And the council said,
I fucking hate that.
Anything.
I fucking hate that. Oh my god.
Rico, I think he's seen too much. Ready the flare gun.
Oh, what the fuck? No. I only have. Oh fuck, he's got an actual flare gun.
Oh yeah, I have my secret weapon.
Take him out!
No, fuck! Oh god!
Get him in the eye!
See, I'd like to get it.
Fuck! Stay away, that's fuck. Funny, I can't. My microphone's too fucked.
The only way to get away
I
is
fuck
to
you.
The other side.
I only have one hand, dude. I can only use one hand to maneuver, because I have to drop the microphone.
Okay. Okay. I'll give you a minute. I want to push with the samurai.
Oh, is it peaking? Anyway, fuck.
It looks fucking clean, my guy.
Alright, I'm gonna unplug this microphone. Hold on.
Yeah, because I'm gonna be honest, this Hello? Skeleton looks fucking clean.
Oh, you like the samurai?
Yeah, dude, it looks fucking clean.
Hell yeah. I need to go back into my VOD and listen to what that fucking microphone sounds like.
Oh, undead samurai.
So, are you ready to talk with us, Beezle?
I have dishonored the council once. It shall not happen again.
You shall not dishonor the emperor.
That hurts so much to do.
Dude, nerd, you're only playing the single player version of Suicide? Don't you know Japanese honor Suicide is supposed to be two player?
That's fucking beautiful.
Oh, fuck, I need
you. You're trying to hide from me and my piano? Oh,
you can't hide from my.
Beezle, I figured out. Oh, if I only look through my left eye, which is broken, it looks like the JoJo filter when someone's, like, bamboozled.
Oh, you mean when the entire... the palette change?
Yeah, the entire color...
If I look through only my left eye, is the palette change?
Oh, man, I need to work...
Literally, the entire palette change... The entire universe has a fucking color change.
I need to fucking...
Dude, that's what my left eye is doing. My right eye is normal, but my left eye is fucking broken. So
I need to work on my journal. Sure? Fuck.
Are you sure you're not a Joestar? I literally just made this.
I have my Cream King Crimson, but it's on my alt account. God damn it.
I don't know. I just thought it would be funny to put a fucking piano on fucking King.
I mean, it makes sense. That's his main ability. Summon.
That's my ultimate
piano
weapon.
Music starts and he wins.
I think this is my superpower.
And I need to make an animation where he actually throws the piano.
Theme song. Stem song.
Like a part of
me. So what's good with your leg today?
I got a bone to pick with you. I'm
going to blast. Yeah. What's going on?
Wait. Do you see his charge and charge have no textures as well?
Not as textures.
Wait. No. You're pull out your shield. Your charge and charge.
I'm going to blast you into thin blue.
Yeah,
oh.
You're making me better try.
Yeah, that's a bad shader. Usually it should be if there's no texture on it, it would just turn white.
Oh yeah, but
if the shader goes bad, if
from the project.
If you delete the texture, then yeah, that's why it's pink. That's why it's pink, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, what?
Mozambique here. Yeah.
Two animations looking at you with the little body.
Okay. Christ! I put a stand on the avatar too.
I can't do that. Fuck.
Okay, so. I put a stand on this avatar. Let me introduce you to Star Mozambique.
Fucking Christ.
I know, it's terrible. If you think that's bad, just look at the punching animation.
Fucking Christ.
Oh, Jesus.
I fucking hate it.
All my friends hate me for this one.
That's fucking amazing.
Yeah, this is one of my most questionable creations. I also need to put an animation where it just zooms in on Lifeline's face and says Deebs in ear rape.
Yeah. Most cancer thing I have on this one is.
Oh, Christ. Well, here, I also have this. Are you familiar with Payday 2?
Yes.
I need a medic bag!
Watch this. I have taken the medic bag meme way out of proportion.
Just.
That's a death.
Oh, yeah?
Get away.
Oh,
I recognize the spinning. Hold on. I had to do it.
Time to finish you off. Yes.
Yes. It is a little light.
Okay, well, just for reference.
I need a medic bag.
And then I have this.
Oh my fucking god.
This isn't the worst. There's a worst. It's one trip. Okay, and okay, do you know the Kanye West music video where they turn into Roblox characters?
Yeah.
You're such a medic bag. You're such a medic bag.
How do I delete other people's avatars?
Don't be so mean. Look at this man. This man's styling.
Why didn't I animate a gunshot onto this?
This girl is fucking worthless.
Because I'll sword fight you. Sword fight me.
Fuck. I have to fucking. There's like 5 minutes of build up to be able to do that. Fuck.
I have my ultimate weapon.
Oh, no.
Shitty drill.
This limp dick. No piece of shit. Drill.
Well, here, I even added the voice slashers.
This drill is fucking worthless.
They
prefer to hunt alone.
Oh god, not fucking revolver ocelot. I mean, Jesus Christ.
You ever waste an entire afternoon animating this?
Well, I wasted an entire afternoon animating a full Beyblade battle.
Wait, did you just say Beyblade?
Here, you wanna have a Beyblade battle?
Do you have a Beyblade? I do too. Give me one sec.
Yeah, what is it? I literally animated a full fucking battle.
Do it.
As far as I'm concerned, it's the same thing.
I made. All right. Oh god. All right. Give me a 3-2-1 letter.
What is this quality?
3-2-1. What?
Let's do it.
Wait, what?
Oh, this is the wrong Mozzie. Give me one second.
You fucker.
Wait for it. I have an accurate sized Mozzie. That's the C size. This is the Mozzie sized Mozzie.
Oh no.
Oh Christ.
Oh. Fucking dare you. How fucking dare you?
Oh yeah? You face the might of the 5-1 Australian army, mate!
No, you can't get me that. You can't get me to that.
Is that a fucking steak knife?
Yeah!
You fucker!
It's a scalpel, mate! I got a shield! You shall parry! Come on, man!
You're the same height as one operator, and they happen to make the operator 5'4", and everyone's like, oh, Mozzie's 5'4", make him literally like 2 feet tall.
Is there like no? So there's no like.
How
Bezo,
fucking?
Do you know what's amazing?
No, it's just the name tag, and that's it.
This one works in full body.
You are a bitch.
Fucking Melon copied it off of me, and he did like a fucking backspin kick. And he just started screaming, being Australian.
I'll fix that when I get.
Oh god, I'm glad Red. I hope Red's not in chat right now. fuck off, Zem. You're not my problem right now. This is my problem.
Look, if Australians in your chat, just get out of my going down to Mac is on a grog run before me and the boys fucking smash him.
I need to get out of here before Red blocks my stream.
You are me and the boys
jump up your
look for beans.
Hole.
Whoa!
Alright. I need to end stream anyway. This is my fucking cue to bail.
Whoa! You wanna fight, bro?
No, you're not. No, you're not.
Oh, yes, I'm in the Marcus parking lot.
Yeah, I bet you shower naked.
you for watching.
No killing on Hightower. Yeah? No, you're not allowed to fight on Hightower. No.
Alright. This is my cue to bail.
No, you can't. No.
No killing on Hightower.
No.
We're fucking outie. Be some fuck. Oh, this is, today was a fun stream. I hope everyone had as much fun as I was having. Holy shit. Well, thank you so much, everyone, for stopping by. We need to find someone to raid. Let's see who's streaming right now. Oh, just give me this one. Let's see, we could raid Spork. Let's go ahead and raid Spork. I haven't raided Spork in a hot second. Aw. I'm not here to fuck spiders. Alright, let's go ahead and raid Spork. Spork is very wholesome. So, let's see, Spork. Spork of Love, there she is. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and raid Spork. Hopefully, all you guys have a lovely day. I'm glad everyone could stop by for stream. I'm going to end off here. Thank you so much to everyone. Hope you all had an amazing time. And, yeah, go show Sporks lots of love. She's very wholesome and very loving. Her channel quite as literally is called Spork of Love. Alright. So, I shall see you all later. All of you have an amazing night and an amazing time. Alright. BB, have a nice night. Have a good day. Boy.
Do I have a metronome? Yeah.